I was reading a post on the SaaS website and my jaw just dropped. Anthropic just hit 4 billion ARR. That's 1 billion to 4 billion in 7 months. For context, it took Snowflake, the fastest SaaS company ever, 6 quarters to go from 1 billion to 2 billion. Anthropic did 1 billion to 4 billion in 7 months. Now, here's what's fascinating. 75% of their revenue comes from API calls, not subscriptions. Cloud charges $3 per million input tokens and $6 per million output tokens. When developers use it for code generation, they burn 10 to 50 times more tokens than a regular chat. Think about this. Developers start with a credit card, no sales calls required. They build something awesome, usage explodes, and suddenly they are spending $100,000 monthly. One customer product launch can 10x their token consumption overnight. That's not seed expansion, that's exponential value-based growth. At Monetizely, we have been saying usage-based pricing, if done right, can be wonderful. But Anthropic just proved it works at a massive scale. The key? Their usage directly correlates with customer success. More tokens used means more value derived. It's pricing perfection. Now here's the genius move. While OpenAI chased consumer headlines, Anthropic quietly built enterprise infrastructure through AWS and Google Cloud partnerships. No massive sales team needed, just incredible developer experience and bulletproof APIs. This isn't about killing traditional SaaS. It's about showing what's possible when you align pricing with actual value delivery.